Hi, welcome to NetSet OS. Today we will discuss how to remove duplicates in Python. So for this, we will go to PyCharm. Here we will remove duplicates by using five methods. Let's know these five methods step by step. And an example, I have taken an unsorted array. It can be sorted or unsorted. So with these five strategies, let's know how we can remove duplicates. Let's start with first using set function. I have taken an example arr and I will start arr2 is equal to set of arr. And when we print arr2, this variable, I'll take here to print this. So when I run the program, in the output, we got the set function, which have non-duplicated values. And if I want in list, I can typecast list and let's run the program. The same we got in list form. Now I'll comment this and we'll go to second strategy. Using array, for which first I'll make an empty array with array3 is equal to empty array. Then we will iterate array for I in arr and then we will append in arr3. So how we can append? Arr3 dot append I. We need to print our arr3. With this, all values will get appended to arr3, which is an empty array. But here I want to remove duplicates. So I'll give an if condition. If I not in arr3, that means whenever it will iterate, first of all, arr3 is empty. Then we will append arr. And iteration will work with I variable and we will keep on appending this I value here. First of all, 1, then 4, then 2, then 5. Till here, there is no duplicate value. So it will run fine. But as soon as it reached 2, we have 2 over here, then it will check I not in arr3, but I is here. So it will ignore this and I will proceed further. So this is how append will work. Now here indentation is expected. Let's run the program. And here we got an array with no duplicate value. Now let's remove duplicate value using lambda function. So for this, I need a function name. I'll take remove duplicate underscore func where we need to give lambda arguments. I'll take arr and here I'll take set with arr. If you remembered, I made a video on lambda in our Python series, which is at 38 or 39. Where you can learn lambda function in detail. Now proceeding towards our function where lambda arguments need to be defined and then expressions need to be given which we need to implement on array. So with this we will print remove duplicate function and then arr. Now let's run the function and here we got all non-duplicated values. Now let's proceed further. In fourth method, we will remove duplicates from dictionary. First of all, I'll define the dictionary with dict1. And here I'll take car with Ford, Toyota. And then we will make its duplicate over here. So I'll copy paste. And then we will take brand. Here let's take Mustang and then Rans. Let's duplicate these as well. I'll put comma over here. And first of all, I'll take a empty dictionary. Now we need to iterate this dict one. So I'll take for key and value in dict one dot items, where dict two should have first key equal to set of values. And then we will print our dict two. We have taken the values in the set form. That means whatever values will be there, it will remove duplicate by using set function. Now let's run the program. And here we got car as Ford and Toyota. All duplicates have been removed. And with brand, we got the single values Mustang and Rants. Now let's see with other strategy using symmetric difference, where I'll define two sets. Set 1, 1, 2, 4, and 5. And the other set 2 is equal to 2, 1, 5, 7. So here, with the help of symmetric difference, we can be able to remove all duplicate elements. If we can see in set 1, we have 1, 2, 4, 5. On the other hand, set 2 has 2, 1, 5, 7. So if we can see 1, 2 and 5 are duplicate values. So with this symmetric difference, we will get 5 and 7 as they have not occurred more than once. Now let's implement this. I'll write remove dup underscore elements, LE for elements. And here set 1 dot symmetric difference. As you can see, this is our inbuilt function. And here I'll give set 2. Then we need to print this variable. Let's run the program. And here we got 4 and 7. Sorry. Here 1, 2, 4, 5. Where 1, 2 and 5 has been repeated. 4 and 7 are the one which have occurred only once. So this is how you can remove duplicates by array, list, set, dictionary using symmetric difference and lambda functions. Hope you like the video. So please like and subscribe to my channel. And if you face any problem, let me know in the comment section below. Till then, take care. Bye.
Thanks for watching.
Drop a like.
Leave a comment.
And don't forget to
subscribe.